What's going on, guys? My name is Pedrotsky, and in this video I'm going to show you how you can set up Level Ranks Core. If you don't know what Level Ranks is, basically it's a ranking system for CSGO that allows players to type exclamation mark rank, exclamation mark LBL in chat. It'll print out like a leaderboard and a whole bunch of other things. So let's just get right into it. So the first thing we're going to need a CSGO server, MySQL database, and a fast DL. Don't have them, you'll probably need to change hosts or get some form of web hosting. It's only going to work with those three things. So the first thing we need to do is we need to make sure our server has Sourcemod and MetaMod installed. Now, if you don't have it installed, just refer to one of my previous videos, but I'm going to go ahead and install it now using a one-click installer. So let me just restart the server. While that's happening, let's go and grab our Level Ranks Core file. So I'll leave a link to this in the description. So Level Ranks Cores, as you can see, it's all in Russian. Don't worry about it. It's going to be simple, I promise. So if we go over to the right hand side here, we see releases. Let's just click on that. And then let's scroll down under assets and we can click Level Ranks Core again. Let that download. So let's go back to our server, and now we have to upload the file. So to upload the files, we're going to use something called a FileZilla. So we're just going to log into our server now. Do that quickly. This is going to be different depending on what host you're going with. So we've logged in and we want to go to the root CSGO directory. So if we look on the right hand side here, we're going to see a bunch of files. So let's go inside CSGO. And then we can see here, we see add-ons, maps, materials, models, etc. This means we're in the root directory. We want to see similar folders to this. So let's go to our downloads directory. And let's use something like WinRAR or 7-zip to extract Level Ranks Core. Let's open it up, server, and we need to copy this straight into the root directory. So you see here add-ons, and add-ons is there. So let's just drag it in and let that upload. Okay, while that's doing that, let's create the database. So on our panel, if you click on databases, create, select your host, and then let's just call it Levels Ranks, submit. This is going to be different depending on what host you're with, or if you're using a like external MySQL from your website or something. It's just going to be different each time. So this is something that it's going to change a little bit, but the name, like the database name, username, password, they should all be the same. So I've just created the database. So let's go and put these into the database configuration. So I'm just going to go to the file manager here to make it easier. I'm going to open it in a new tab. So as you can see, we've got the same layout as we just did in FileZilla. So I'm going to go to CSGO and then add-ons, Sourcemod, configs, and then I'll scroll down to databases. So I'll click that, and then this is all the database connections for Sourcemod. So we're going to go back to the Level Ranks Core repository, GitHub repository, and then you'll see here it says databases.cfg. We can just go ahead and copy this. Then we're going to put it into the document here. Line that up. Now, as you'll see here, it says driver, host, database, user, pass. Driver is going to be MySQL, obviously, because that's what we want to use. And then we just need to fill it out with the details that your host has given you. So got the us, we got the database name, database, we have the username. Name, password, and also the connection IP address. Now, we don't need to put the port in there, so we can just remove that. So let's click save file. And as we can see, our files for Level Ranks Core have finished uploading. So let's go ahead and restart the server. This only take a minute. Okay. So once that's done, we just want to double check that it is actually up and running and there's no errors. So let's go SM plugins list. This is going to output all the plugins that are loaded right now. And as you can see here, it says Level Ranks Core is running. Okay, so that's running. Now we want to install a few modules for Levels Ranks as well. So the most like common ones is XStats and Fake Rank. So Fake Rank is the little ranks on the scoreboard. So let's just go over here. Now this is Level Ranks modules, and we're just going to download this entire repository. So we just click on code and then click download zip. Just going to do the same thing. We're going to extract it. As we can see here, we have like XStats. So XStats is like the most common thing. And then the other one is Fake Rank. So we're just going to install Fake Rank for now. Make it simple because you can customize add-ons however you want. So again, we got add-ons and materials. So we just double check that we're inside of the CSGO root directory. So add-ons, materials. Yep, they're there. Let's drag them in. We'll let them copy over. Now, there's probably this is where the FastDL comes into it. If you don't know what a FastDL is, that basically allows players to download things from your server. So like custom models or decals, materials, etc. So generally your host will give you like a FastDL link. I'm just gonna quickly go over it on our panel at Game Host Bros, but it's basically, It's going to be very similar at most hosts you go to. So the first thing we want to do, we want to just click sync FastDL. Or actually, yeah, it's all uploaded. And then we want to add this here, this line, to our server.cfg. So let's go back to the file manager. CSGO. CFG. Scroll down to server, then we scroll down to the SV download URL. If you do not have a server.cfg, you can make it and it will be blank, and just add obviously like this line in, well, the URL, the actual, you know, the muztech.gamehostbros, that's going to be whatever your game host has sent you. So if you get stuck on that, just come join our Discord and we'll help you out. So since everything is uploaded, let's just restart the server. I'm going to test it out one last time. We're going to also run the SM plugins list command again. So that SM plugins list. And as you can see, the LR module is set up. So let's quickly just jump in game and test that one out. Okay, so we're in game now, and as you can see on the bottom left hand corner, it says LR, which means the Level Ranks plugin is running. Press tab, we can see our rank on the scoreboard, and obviously that is our levels ranks rank. So it's not your matchmaking rank, it's just levels ranks rank. If we type LVL, you'll see it brings up the levels ranks menu, and you can do what we're doing there. Other commands you have is just rank, that to brag and show your friends. So that's basically it. The only other thing you can do is you can actually set up like a stats website. So you can set up a stats website like this one here, stats.ghostcap.com, and it shows all your player stats, and then also gives everybody a like a profile as well. So and sort of pit them against each other. I'll save that one for the next video. So if you want to set level ranks web up, subscribe. That'll be the next video out. So that's it, guys. Hopefully I made installing levels ranks easier for you. If you get stuck, just come and join us on Discord. But that's it. Like, comment, subscribe, all of that, and I hope to see you in the next video.